Hey everyone, in this video let's have one common yet simple reactjs interview question, that is how to achieve this show and hide feature for your password fields. So let's get started. So first let us have our functional component for this. And I already have the CSS part, as without CSS it would look quite boring. So you all don't need to worry about the CSS, just focus on the functionalities. So let us just quickly create the layout for this password field. So I'll be using React fragments, then a div which would be the container for this, with a class name as password container. And I'll be wrapping the input and the button inside this container. So let's give this a type as password initially. Later on, I will change this using conditional rendering. So initially it would be password with a placeholder as enter your password. And let's have a class name as password input. So let me add my CSS file also. So let's have one button for this as well. With a class name as toggle button. So let's give initial value as show. Now I'll be using a state variable to have this conditional rendering, or to have this show and hide feature. Let's have our state variable as show password, or any name you can give. Then we need to only change the type. Like initially it is password, we need to use conditional rendering to change the type to text. So let's have the onClick event handler. If we click the button, the type of this password will get changed to text. So let's give this a name as toggle state. And let's define that function also. So the only thing this toggle state function will do, it will change the state value. It means initially we have the state value as false. It will invert that. It means if it is false, it will make that to true. Or if it is true, it will make that to false. So let's have that. So simply invert this. And here also let's have the conditional rendering. It means if the show password state that we have If that is true, then we need to show this. So let's initially have this hide and show. Then we can later on add any emojis we want. So if this is true, then it will display hide. If it is false, it will display show. So as you can see, it is working. It is toggling the state and we can see hide and show. Now let's change the type of this password. Here also we will have conditional rendering. That is, if the state is true, it means we need to make this as text, as we want to see the password, right? In the false part, we will have the password only. So let's check it. So initially we have this show. When we click, we can see our password. It means it is basically changing the type of the password to text. So now let's add back the emojis that we had earlier. So initially we will have the type as password. And when we will click this button, the type of that password will get changed to text. And again back to password. So this way it works. It means we only have the main functionality here in the type and the conditional showing and hiding of the password, like for buttons. It means with just two lines we can create the simple password show and hide feature of password field. So yes, that's all for this video. Hope you all understood about how you can create this simple show and hide feature in your password field. So see you all in the next one. Till then, take care.